So, who was the best actor in your year you were best actress?
Al Pacino.
And your other Oscar, of course, was for best adapted screenplay for Sense and Sensibility. I should have won that Oscar, as a matter of fact.
Actually, yes, you should.
Yeah.
You rescued it.
Yeah.
Yes, I had one of those steam-powered computers, and the screen had done something to the script. It had transmogrified into hieroglyphs, into just... not words, not anything that I could recognise, just funny shapes. I got the bloke round, the computer bloke round, and he couldn't work it out, so finally I took the computer out of the wall, still in my dressing gown, got in a taxi, went with the computer round to Stephen's house, sat it down and said, please, find my script. And I did it like that because I'm an actress. I don't ever ask people, but if I'm upset, I make sure people know it. And he said, oh, OK, but it took him 7 hours. And Hugh was with you at the time.
Advantages in being a nerd.
Probably what really happened was he couldn't do it. He thought, oh shit, I can't let on. I'll just write it. Much quicker if I just adapt the novel.